Well, not long back, about a week or more, old John Bunsen headed off to the store. He told his wife, Patience, he had a few things to buy, and that he'd be back in the blink of an eye. Well, he was gone about an hour, and she started to worry. She muttered at John and told him please to hurry. She said, I don't like this, Bunsen, you've been gone too long, and I can't help but feeling something might have gone wrong. Well, he hadn't showed up yet by later that day, and out in the yard you could hear his wife say, John, 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 when are you coming back? I said, John, 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 when are you coming back? If you're not home soon, I don't know what I will do. He only said you'd be gone just a minute or two. Oh, John, 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 when are you coming back? Well, she called his friend Ed and said,
have you seen John?
And Ed said,
no, I didn't know he was gone.
Well, she told him all about her husband's trip to the store. And a little bit later, he was knocking on the door. He said,
maybe we can find him if we search together. But we better hurry, because we're in for some weather.
Well, they looked and looked until it lightning and thundered. And walking in the rain, the both of them wondered,
John, 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 when are you coming back? I said, John, 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 when are you coming back? If you're not home soon, I don't know what I will do. He only said you'd be gone just a minute or two. Oh, John, 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 when are you coming back?
Well, they called the shopkeeper and they told him the story. He hadn't seen John and they all began to worry. He said,
maybe we can get some help from the law.
So they dialed up the phone to talk to Sergeant McGraw. Patience said,
if John is, he in jail, but I'll be right now so I can post his bail.
The sergeant said,
no, man, we don't have him here, but we'll do our best to find him.
And she wailed,
oh, dear!
John, 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 when you coming back? I said, John, 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 when you coming back? If you're not home soon, I don't know what I will do. He only said you'd be gone for just a minute or two. Oh, John, 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 when you coming back?
Well, the police quickly put out an APB while Patience ran down to see the RCMP. The Mountie said,
you say he's been gone for a while. Will you just sit right there and I'll look for his file?
When the Mountie came back, it was plain to see he had no idea where her husband could be. He took the information, got the name and address, and when it was done, they all cried in distress.
John, 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 when are you coming back? I said, John, 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 when are you coming back? If you're not home soon, I don't know what I will do. He only said you'd be gone for just a minute or two. Oh, John, 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 when are you coming back?
They went to the newsroom, put his picture in the paper. They figured someone would see him either sooner or later. And then they took out a story and put it on page one. In it they said just how long he'd been gone. Well, the editor thought he'd put it on the wire. So the story quickly crossed the country, spreading like fire. From St. John's to Vancouver in the Globe and Mail, there was front page news of this mysterious tale. To the furthest reaches, the headline was beamed. And up in Taktoyaktuk took all the headlines screamed,
John, 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 when are you coming back? Said, John, 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 when are you coming back? If you're not home soon, I don't know what I will do. You only said you'd be gone for just a minute or two. Oh, John, 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 when are you coming back?
Well, they called down to Washington, told the FBI, and in London even Interpol was willing to try. The IRA in Belfast, the Red Brigade in Rome, agreed to lend assistance to bring John home. From the Cape to New York to Nagasaki, Japan, the search was on for this one missing man. On seven different continents while eating and drinking, the world's population was desperately thinking,
John, 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 when are you coming back? I said, John, 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 when are you coming back? Soon, I don't know what I will do. He only said you'd be gone just a minute or two. Oh, John, 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 when are you coming back?
Well, it was about About this time that John walked in the door, and poor patients fainted and fell to the floor. When she recovered and finally came to, she said to her husband,
"What happened to you?"
She said, "I was frantic with worry, I didn't know where you'd gone, and all around the world the search for you was on."
He said, "I bought a rod and reel to go fishing for trout, and then I went up to the lake so I could try it all out."
Patient said, "But John dear, why didn't you call?"
And John replied, "Patience, I was having a ball. Oh, I'd cast it out deep and then I slowly rewind. It wasn't gone very long, I didn't think you would mind."
Well, they called the police and they called up the press. They sent out a story to explain the whole mess. The old Bunsen house is soon quiet again, but you can still hear Patience say to John now and then, "John, John, John, I'm glad you're back." I said, "John, John, John, I'm glad you're back. If you hadn't come home, I don't know what I'd have done. I just sat here and worried while you were out having fun. Oh, John, 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 I'm glad you're back."
I didn't mean to worry you, Patience.
He said, "John, John, John, I'm glad you're back.